Hi guys! So, because this game, curse it! Because not only did my camera run flat, but the volume still hasn't come back in. I think that way. So let's come down. Yeah, dude, roll. Let's go. I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything. Okay. Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last. Spit it out, Axel. Part one. The special guest at this year's Zendikon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior, him freaking self. Whoa, what's part two? Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, it would make up all for all the losing. I wish they were all going to be there. Does nothing please you? You have to meet all of the members of the super secret, super legendary Order of the Stone. I wasn't saying it wasn't cool. I was just saying that would be cool too. So does this source of yours make posters for a living? Huh? Sold out. Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friend. Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win. We never win. And this year we've got Ruben with us. We basically have no chance. We'll win this time. We're going to win. Because, what are you talking about? Because up to now we've hated losing. But today, my friends, we're going to start learning how to love winning. That didn't sound as good as it did in my head. No, I'm with that. Alright. Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. You have to do something to get noticed by the judges. Okay then, so how do we do this? We don't just build something functional, we build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it. You might be onto something. If you want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper. Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers. They both have their moments, both pretty scary. How about a zombie? Let's build a zombie. I guess that's kind of like a creeper. It's a monster. It's fine. We are so ready. Yeah, I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting into the competition. Think we got everything we need? It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more. Let's get with grabbing then. We are so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No, preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team! Prepare. Why isn't this working? Oh, there it is. That's hard. A! A! Press! I'm pressing E. Do you want to play a dog? No, of course not. You want to play dog sidekick? What? But we need to figure it out. Yeah, finally I'm mining. Yeah, shearing some sheep, baby! I'm gonna punch this thing! Hey! What, seriously? Seriously, I have to do that all again? Just because I didn't press E? What the heck? E! There! Jeez! Is it all to ask? Escape. So guys, I'm sorry, that's pretty much gonna wrap it up for this video. Sorry about the music of what my sister's watching. If you like this video, then leave a like. If you want to subscribe, then slap that subscribe button. If you want to ring bell, then button mash that bell. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.